For example, I've been some places where they have a Hoyer lift available, but when you get there, even though you've told them that you need it beforehand, when you get there, they have to go find it because they may only have one or two. And then in addition to that, when they go find it, they have to go find the people that know how to operate it. So, you know, it just gets to be a little silly when you put your needs, you know, you let them know your needs ahead of time, but then the staff themselves don't know how to meet those needs. It's very easy for doctors to look at disability with the medical model and say what needs fixed. And certainly, there may be things that aren't at the best condition that they could be, but it doesn't necessarily mean that it's fixed, I feel like, or needs fixed. I feel like my healthcare providers, I want them to look at it as how can they help me maintain my function and quality of life as I see it in the best way possible. And that doesn't always mean fixing everything that they say needs fixed.